said she wanna come down to the Mandem City.
She a bad one.
For me, baby, stop it. I said, Ruby, you can't hold this pitney. A bad one said that she's onto me. Shit.
Hello again, and we're back for another unique reaction video. Obviously, I told you guys I'm going to come back with a bit of flavors, a bit of mix and match to obviously give you guys some versatility. It's not everyday drill, it's not everyday rap. I do like a range of different music, like not just drill, not just hip hop, not just rap, not just folk or folk music. No, but yeah, everything just intertwines in my head. Some days I can actually wake up and just listen to a bit of classical music whilst I'm getting ready for work. This is just one of many artists, by the way. Rihanna is the one that we're going with today. But yeah, I'm a big fan. Obviously, to be fair, she's not actually released anything of recent. I'm just going back to one of her old stuff because, like, it's just classic. It doesn't get old. It's just Rihanna, isn't it? Just bae. Hands down gorgeous, man. Oh, just beautiful. Beautiful girl. It's one of my favorite songs on this album, actually. There is a handful of songs on this album. If you haven't listened to it, Love in the Brain, I think it's Anti. Yeah, it's the Anti album. There was a lot of songs that, you know, it's Sex With Me, it's so amazing. Yeah, all of that kind of vibes. This was the song, Anti. I mean, Unapologetic, the one previous to that. When was Anti come out? I think Anti came out in 2016. Yeah, Unapologetic came out before that, I think. But yeah, all of those albums I was listening to, and even the ones prior to that, I even listened to it. Not as much as Anti and Unapologetic, but I do mess with Rihanna heavy, so she gets me in my feels, man. Anti is definitely one of my favorite albums, hands down. I do return to it every year at some given point. It's just her lyrics, isn't it? And what she's actually talking about, and you can actually relate to her music. That's the thing I would find about Rihanna. Regardless if you're a boy or girl, you've probably felt what she's singing about at some point in your life, but which is good. That's where she gets her money. But I'm not gonna chat too much and bore you guys. We're gonna go straight into Rihanna, Love on the Brain. Serenade, man. Ask them, what do you want from me? What do you actually want from me? When a girl sticks that question on you, you have to just itch your head. You can either lie, or just tell the truth, man. Tell the truth. No, I'm playing. Thing I would say, you know when she screams that bit, baby you got me, like that whole bit there, it's kind of just confusing sometimes, because when you read that, baby you got me, like what's really good about that one is there's two different meanings in it. Baby you got me, like so it can actually be pleasure or pain. So that's kind of, you kind of react to pleasure and pain similarly in this context, in the loving context, I think that's the best way to put it. Yeah, you react to pain and pleasure similarly. Like, the way you react to pain, the way you react to pleasure, see? I'm onto something there, but I don't know what I'm onto, but I know I'm onto something.
Don't you stop loving me, don't quit loving me, just stop loving me. And baby,
No, love is a powerful emotion, man. It's a very powerful emotion. It's got a feeling this way. That's what's got us shouting all over the gaff. That's got me feeling this way. He has to be loving it. He actually just has to be love that's making a girl shout like this. Especially, who's making my girl Rihanna shout like this, though? That's the question. That is my question, but yeah, we'll answer that for another day. Let's go back into it. touching that a little bit. She can't get enough. That's the problem though, isn't it, with things like this, especially with feelings like this, and you can't get enough. You just find yourself keep going back and just back and then back, and that's why she goes on again and then starts screaming again. You just can't get enough. But it's a good thing that she's noticed that it must be love that's doing this to her brain, and it's a good thing, because once you notice, then you can start doing something about it. It must be love in the brain. Baby, keep loving me. Right, and she wants more. And I can't get enough. She's been played several times then. All sorts of songs and chords were pulled. Oh, onto something there. What? Played like a violin. So all her strings were pulled, or her feelings were pulled at some point. Okay, onto something. You got me playing like a violin. So yeah. So all her feelings were being pulled to one side or played about. It's not really in sync anymore, is it? But she has a question for us. We're not talking about burn something, about burn the relationship. If you know what she's talking about, then you know. And I run for miles just to get a taste. Must be on the brain. That's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it wants me so good, and I can't get enough. Must be. Hey, nah. God knows why he didn't give me a voice that can sing. God knows why. He knows why. It would have been a very big disadvantage to all the man them. A very big disadvantage. But Riri, my babes, Rihanna, if you look like Rihanna here, just follow me. We just need to talk. I just need to just share my genes out, spread it out. But yeah, no, I enjoy that. I enjoy Rihanna every time I listen to her, to be fair. Like, there's no cap there. I enjoy her every time I listen to her. Like, she just makes good music. Even though she doesn't produce as much music as she used to do back in the day, but it's good quality music. Like, good music lasts for a long time. That's the problem. It's not even a problem. It's facts. Good music will last a long time. Good music will last the test of time, pretty much. And I think this album, Unapologetic Anti, there's a handful of songs there that are actually going to last the test of time, especially things that are related to love. I find will just last a lot longer in the industry. But yeah, if you enjoyed that, or you thought about any other song like Rihanna that you would like me to listen to, or anything similar, Georgia Smith, bring them in there. just throw them out there. I will try to just keep this a bit random and sporadic, just because I just want to just throw out my taste of music in it, my taste of music. So yeah, if you enjoyed that and you thought I would like to listen to any other Rihanna song, just hit me up.